Good morning, children. Welcome to your EVS class. Okay, children, tell me one thing. Your parents care for you? Yes or no? Yes, I know your parents care for you. They provide you so many facilities also, like good education, health, also good clothes, good food to eat. Same as our government provides us so many facilities, which we never come. These facilities are provided by the government in the form of some agencies which work under the government. So my children, we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter number 17, local agencies. So children, local agencies are those agencies which you find near yourself, near around yourself. They give you many facilities, they help you in many ways. Today we are going to discuss our first agency, that is Gram Panchayat. So after listening the word Gram, that means the village, comes in your mind, I know. Gram means village, and it is the word of Sanskrit Gram, and in English it is village. And after that Panchayat. Panchayat is made of panch and ayat. Panch is the word of Sanskrit. In Hindi, we say panch, and in English, it is five. So, Gram Panchayat. So, it means the body of five people in the village. So, our first point is body of five people. So, where there is body of five people in the village, that is called the Gram Panchayat. And our second point is Pradhan or Sarpanch. The head of the Gram Panchayat is Pradhan or Sarpanch. Like your parents are head in your house, your principal man is head in the school, same as in Gram Panchayat, Pradhan or we can say Sarpanch is the head of the Gram Panchayat. Look after the needs of village. So the main function of the sarpanch is to look after the needs of their village, needs of the people of the village, or we can say villagers. Like whatever they need, they have to fulfill their needs and wants. Organizes meetings. Also Gram Panchayat organizes meetings of the panchayat related to any matter. That matter is related with the village. If that matter is related with the village, then Gram Panchayat organizes the meeting of the members of the villagers. So it is the duty, it is the function, that is Sarpanch or Pradhan has to organize the meeting of the Panchayat. So children, there are some more functions which the Gram Panchayat performs. Functions of Gram Panchayat. So there are many functions of the Gram Panchayat. First function is resolve disputes. It helps to resolve the disputes among villagers. Like your mother and father helps you to resolve the disputes among your brother and sister, among you and your sister. Like that, it is the work of the Gram Panchayat to take an accurate decision and resolve disputes. Supply of drinking water. As Gram Panchayat maintains wells, tanks, tube wells, pumps and so many other facilities of water. Why? Because to supply the hygienic water and the good water to all the villagers and for their help in the fields. It helps the farmers in their fields. So they supply water in the fields also. They also supply drinking water in homes. They help the farmers by providing them seeds and fertilizers also. Provides electricity. Gram Panchayat also provides electricity in homes, in the fields, to help the farmers and to the households in their work. Because there is too much shortage in the village of electricity. So it is the duty of the Gram Panchayat to provide electricity on the time. Free medical services. As the people of village are not so rich and don't have a huge amount of money to spend on their health. So if they come with a contact with some disease, so it is the duty of Gram Panchayat to set up some health centers in the village so that they don't need to move in the city. So they provide free health centers, free medicines, free medical aids, free dispensaries, free hospitals in the village. So they provide free medical services. Set up schools. As you see in the village, there are many government schools that is provided by the funds are provided by the government to the Gram Panchayat, and Gram Panchayat sets up many schools for the education of children. They give many facilities like midday meal also, like bag and dress to the children, and also they provide the good study material to them. So it is the duty of the Gram Panchayat to set up schools to provide the education to the children. So this is the first agency which I have discussed with you, my children. The next agency we discuss in our next video.